To be completely honest, I had to stop editing my last video because things got worse mood-wise for me, and I wasn't feeling that great anymore. I don't know how, but I think this weekend was the weekend that really marked, like, kind of an upward spiral out of my downward spiral, if that makes any sense. And I'll take you through what I experienced and how I came to this revelation. First of all, my favorite people came to visit me from out of town, and we went to the Illinois versus Wisco football game. It was a whole ordeal trying to find them, because Ike has many different facets. And we did find them, and they never failed to put a smile on my face. At this point, when I saw Joe, when I saw Amanda struggling, which is going to be later seen in the video, I got a little homesick. This is Amanda struggling. And sometimes I just want to spend time with my friends in my house and, have a good laugh. So then, on a very spontaneous decision, I made Amanda drive me home because I felt like maybe I'm just homesick. And it turns out that was the most productive thing I did for myself that weekend. So sometimes life gets a little messy, but I just clean it right back up, play some Mozart, and keep on going. It can also end up very pretty, and I really liked the finished product of all of this. I feel like doing new things, like learning how to skateboard, painting, just not necessarily things I'm good at, but things I want to learn, make me a lot happier or just excited about living life. Through going home, I accepted the two truths. Setbacks are what you're going to learn from more than successes. And friends sometimes are there for a little bit of your life, and some are there for life. So that's why from now on, I am going to appreciate every single moment I get to live, every single meal that's prepared for me, every single meal that I prepare for other people, because that's kind of like saying I love you. And also, these pigs gave me a really good laugh when I got home, and laughter is the remedy to everything. Maybe it was that one change in scenery, or maybe it was different things, but I'm just glad that something made me grateful and appreciative of living in the now. Grateful for the crisp fall air, grateful for the colors, grateful for my friends.